I'm Amit Krishan Gulati, co-founder of Incubus. We are a multidisciplinary practice working in architecture, workspaces, new product development, and retail experiences. I'm very excited to be a part of India Art and Design Pinboard session, where we will be exploring ideas and scenarios that impact the future of design with some of the brightest minds around. The area of my focus is going to be how organizational transformation can be signaled and driven by the look and feel of workspaces. In the near future, there's going to be much greater reliance on remote working. However, workspaces will remain critical to foster engagement and a sense of organization, teamwork, and collaboration. All these are critical to innovation and success. I look forward to a deeper discussion on this vital subject with my colleagues in the design fraternity and beyond via the Pinboard sessions on IndiaArtAndDesign.com.